Hello everyone, in this tutorial, I'll show you how to create a scrolling text animation in Premiere Pro. Support me on Buy Me a Coffee to help bring you more tutorials, link in the description. Begin by selecting the Type tool and adding the first year where the animation will begin. Press Enter to move to the next line. Add the following year, and keep doing this until you reach the final year where the animation will end. Next, select all the text by pressing Ctrl plus A. Go to the Essential Graphics panel to change the font size, font color, and other styles as you wish. Make sure to align the text to the center, then select the Type tool. Now, go over to the Effect Controls panel. Under Vector Motion, increase the second position value to scroll the text down to the starting position. Then, select the Rectangle Mask tool under the Opacity section and adjust the mask accordingly. Add a bit of feather to the mask. If you need to reposition the text again, you can do so via the position settings of the text. Next, go to the Effects panel, search for Directional Blur, and drag and drop it onto the text layer. Create a position keyframe and a blur length keyframe at the beginning of the video. Move a few seconds forward and adjust the position value to move the text down to the final year. Click on the mask again and adjust the position to ensure the text remains centered. Create another blur length keyframe at this point. Then, move to the middle of the animation and change the blur length value to 30. Now, select the position keyframes, right-click on any of them, and choose Temporal Interpolation Ease In. Then, right-click again and choose Ease Out. Expand the arrow next to position and drag the second blue handle slightly to the left to slow down the animation at the end. And there you have it, a smooth scrolling text animation. If you have any questions, comment below, and I will reply as soon as possible. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching. See you again in the next video.